Hello, everybody. How are you? Today we're going to start with some vocabulary. We're going to practice this vocabulary speaking and listening to it because we're going to read something about the importance of English. So how important is English in everyday life? And this vocabulary is important for that unit. So are you ready to learn some vocabulary? Okay, so listen and repeat. Reasons. Reasons. Aviation. Aviation. Computers. Computers. Diplomacy. 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 Tourism, 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 tourism. Good. Knowing, knowing. Increase, increase. Finding, finding. Abroad, abroad. Socializing, socializing. Spoken, spoken. Spoken. The globe, the globe. Both, both. Both. Enables. Enables. Easily. Easily. Fellow. Fellow. Global. Global citizen. Global citizen. Global citizen. Business, business. Dominant, dominant. Become, become. Become. Almost, almost. Almost. Workforce. 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 Research. 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 Cross border. Cross border. Cross border. Cross border. Employee, 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 employees, employees. Marketplace, marketplace. Understated, understated. Therefore, therefore. Wealth, wealth, wealth. The next one is entertainment, entertainment, entertainment. Rely, rely. Encourage, encourage. Designed, designed, designed. According, according, according. Very good. Let's read them one more time. Vamos a leerlos una vez más. Yes, let's read them one more time. Let's see. Listen and repeat. Seasons. Seasons. Aviation. Si se fijan, la acentuación va a ir antes de shun. Aviation. No como en español, aviation. Aviation. No. Aviation. Aviation. Shun. Shun. Aviation. Computers. Diplomacy. Diplomacy. Tourism. Tourism. Knowing. Knowing. Increases. Increases. Finding. Finding. Abroad. Abroad. Socializing. Socializing. Spoken. Spoken. The glow. The glow. Number 12. The glow. The glow. Both. Both. Enables. Enables. Easily. Easily. Fellow. Fellow. Global citizen. Global citizen. Okay. The next one is business. 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 Dominant. Dominant. Become. Become. Almost. 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 Workforce. Workforce. Research. Research. Number 24. Cross border. Cross border. Employees. 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 Marketplace. Marketplace. Understated. La ED al final, ahí en understated, en la 27, se va a pronunciar ID. Porque understate termina con sonido de T, entonces cuando pronunciamos el ED, se va a pronunciar ID. Understated. 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 Therefore. 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 Well. 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 Very good. Try it. Hay que practicar esa TH porque no la usamos en español, entonces a veces puede ser difícil para decirla, pero haciéndolo varias veces lo vamos a lograr. Well. Entertainment. 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 Good. Let's try. Listen and repeat. Rely. Rely. Encourage. Encourage. Designed. Designed. Aquí, por ejemplo, el ED se pronuncia de designed. Designed. No, designed, right? Sino designed. design, according, according, number 34. Now let's read them together. Vamos a leerlas todos, todas las palabras juntos. Let's listen and check the pronunciation. When you're finished practicing, después de que termine de practicarlo, record it, grábenlo y me lo mandan para escuchar su pronunciación. Y ya después que nos veamos en alguna sesión, podemos seguir practicándolo. Reasons, aviation, computers, diplomacy, tourism, knowing, increases, finding, abroad, socializing, spoken, the globe, which is number 12, the globe, bow, enables, easily, fellow, global citizen, business, dominant, become, almost, number 22, workforce, research, cross-border, employees, marketplace, understated, therefore, wealth, entertainment, really, encourage, design, accord. Yes? Let's try it one more time. Vamos a leerlos una vez más. Toda esta práctica de leer y de pronunciar las palabras en voz alta nos ayuda a que nuestra lengua se acostumbre a hacer esos movimientos que en español no hace y entonces sí nos sirve. Aunque lo estés haciendo tú solo ahí, no importa porque te ayuda a tener control de esos músculos en la lengua, en el aire, en la garganta que no usamos en español. So just practice yourself too, okay? Let's do it one more time, una vez más. Reasons. Aviation. Computers. Diplomacy. Tourism. Knowing. Increases. Finding. Abroad. Socializing. Spoken. The globe. Bow. Enables. Easily. Fellow. Global citizen. Businesses. Dominant. Become. Almost. Workforce. Research. Cross borders. Employees. Marketplace. Understated. Therefore. Wealth. Entertainment. Rely. Encourage, design, according. Yes? Very good. Okay, so now you pronounce them all. Ahora que ya los pronunciamos y sabemos también cuál es el significado que tenemos aquí, vamos a leer la lectura que viene a continuación y en esa lectura vas a encontrar muchas de estas palabras que ya practicamos. La idea de la lectura es que lo hagas. Vayas leyendo todas las palabras, si lo puedes hacer en voz alta ahí en tu casa, mucho mejor. Y que vayas viendo qué porcentaje es el que entiendes de todo lo que se está diciendo ahí. Después van a venir unas preguntas que tienen que ver con el vocabulario y también que van a ver ahí adentro. Yes? Okay, so see you next video. Have a very nice day and remember to practice and practice every day. Bye bye, see you soon.